please like and subscribe. Good morning, everyone. My name is Zee Prajapati, and my story name is The Crocodile and the Monkey. Once the crocodile and the monkey were good friends. The monkey offered sweet dandy fruits. The crocodile thanked him and took some of the fruits home for his wife. His wife loved the fruits and said, "If the fruits he gives are so sweet, how sweet must be his heart. I must eat it," she said. Next day, the crocodile said to the monkey, "My wife and I invite you to our home for dinner." On the way to his house, the crocodile revealed his real intentions to the monkey.